He started to swing and punch at me. So from there, we got into a little altercation. It was just a waiting game of subduing him outside and waiting for the police to come.
He lucked out and chose a good spot, which it is a good safety tip. If you think you're in danger, run to a group of people that you can find, and she was telling them to call 911. You do that, most suspects will leave, or if not, there's safety in numbers.